Have you ever asked yourself, will Ethereum go up or down? Welcome to Daily Crypto Technical Analysis. You are watching Ethereum price prediction using technical indicators and price action. On the hourly time frame, you're actually going to see that Ethereum very, very impulsively actually broke through our daily resistance level through $1,880 to the upside. And at the moment, we are actually at a very important and crucial level on the Ethereum chart. In this video, I am going to talk about where potentially you could be looking to go with a short position or maybe even with the long position on the Ethereum chart. Because Ethereum got that big of a pull to the upside, we also right now actually changed our market structure. First, we got a pull to the upside, then we got a pull to the downside, forming a higher low. And also right now, you can actually see Ethereum actually did form a higher high. Of course, because of that, our market structure on Ethereum would definitely be right now actually bullish. Also, if we would try to measure our volume in this specific range right there, our POC or volume spike or volume resistance level was of course also very nicely broken to the upside on the Ethereum chart. So why is Ethereum actually getting a rejection exactly at this specific region? If you would right now actually go with our golden pocket, and I think I was already mentioning this on yesterday's video, if you would right now go from swing high to swing low, you can actually see our 0.618 and also our 0.65 Fibonacci retracement level is literally going to be almost exactly where Ethereum is actually seeing a reaction in the price or maybe even some kind of a rejection. Also, if you would right now go with your Fibonacci speed fence, you can actually see our Fibonacci speed fence on Ethereum are actually very, very close to our golden pocket. And because of that right now, if Ethereum does see higher price targets, definitely, I would actually say another key level would actually be around $2,100, because it actually does look like, of course, our diagonal resistance level from our Fibonacci speed fence would actually be around this region. And also, why is this 0.75 Fibonacci speed fence resistance level so important level? And also, I would say this golden pocket, why is this area so important? Because if you would then also go with your trend-based Fibonacci extension, we are going to go from the low of the move, we are going to go to the high of the move, and also we are once again going to go to the bottom of the move like that. You can definitely right now see our 1-to-1 Fibonacci extension level has been very, very nicely hit on the Ethereum chart. You can once again see 1-to-1 Fibonacci extension, Fibonacci retracement golden pocket is literally right here. And because of that, in my opinion, we are right now seeing this some kind of a price reaction on the Ethereum chart. So if Ethereum right now is actually going to go lower or higher, I would say, where is going to be our next resistance level? In my opinion, our daily, it would actually be a very important level. $2,162 on Ethereum, a very important resistance level. If you would right now go with your weekly Fibonacci pivot points, we actually got brand new weekly Fibonacci pivot points because today is actually Monday. And you can actually see R1 weekly pivot would almost perfectly actually align with our daily $2,162, forming of course a very nice resistance level in this specific range. And also, if you would right now go with your Fibonacci retracement from swing high to swing low like this, you can actually see that our golden pocket once again would literally be exactly in this specific region. So I would say like that. If Ethereum right now does see another pull to the upside, and of course, if you haven't already, make sure you check my Bitcoin price prediction video out, because if Bitcoin, for example, does see higher price targets, such as our daily $35,600, of course, Ethereum most probably is going to follow. And next major resistance level for Ethereum would actually be $2,162, where you actually have your daily golden pocket and also your R1 weekly Fibonacci pivot point. Right now, if you haven't already, make sure you do smash the like button, because the goal for this video, it would actually be to reach at least 500 likes. If you haven't already subscribed to the channel, because I'm uploading daily Bitcoin and Ethereum price predictions and technical analysis videos every single day. So Right now, if you would actually go with your trend line, and if we actually connect our previous high and also our previous high like this. So we are connecting right now those lower highs on the Ethereum chart. You can once again also see, depends of course when or if right now Ethereum is actually going to head higher. But nevertheless, you actually can see we have also some kind of a diagonal resistance level, your R1 once again, golden pocket daily. So definitely we have strong resistances. Even for example, if our golden pocket is going to get broken to the upside, if right now we immediately see a green candle to the upside, you still of course have this very important diagonal resistance level on the Ethereum chart, which actually has been respected very, very nicely also in the past. And because of that, of course, if our diagonal level does get broken to the upside on Ethereum, I would definitely say potentially we could be expecting higher price targets. But before this diagonal resistance level does get broken to the upside, we of course also need to break through our daily golden pocket and also our R1 weekly Fibonacci pivot point. What if right now Ethereum is actually going to see lower price targets? Where is going to be our very important next support level? First of all, we are actually going to go with our volume once again, something like this. You can once again, of course, see our POC for Ethereum is going to be $1,979, of course, forming a support level. So I would definitely say we have some kind of a support level for Ethereum around this region, $1,979. And the thing is right now, if Bitcoin, for example, does see a bigger rejection to the downside, maybe even to $33,400, where we actually have also a very nice support level, Ethereum then see a pull to the downside to our POC. Of course, usually at the support levels, we are potentially looking to go with the long position. Where we are at the moment, I would definitely not go with any of the long position, because literally, if you go with the long position right now, you would almost be acting a long position at the resistance level. So if Bitcoin goes lower to the support level, and if then also Ethereum, of course, goes to the support level, potentially, of course, you could be interested into entering a potential long $1,979, where is actually going to be your POC level. The thing is, in my opinion, this POC level is actually not that big of a support level, to be honest, because Bitcoin, for example, does have a lot of alignments around this area right there, but Ethereum, on the other hand, actually does not have a lot of, I would say, confluences at the support level around $1,980. So definitely I would be a little bit more careful trading this POC right there, because once again, we do not really have any major alignments around this POC. Before I actually show you where are going to be our exponential moving averages on Ethereum, and before we actually check Ethereum BTC chart, if you actually want to trade Bitcoin or Ethereum on Bybit Leverage Trading Exchange, they are right now offering up to $1,600 for free in trading bonus if you're actually going to click this specific link down below in the description. Or maybe if you want to buy altcoins or Bitcoin itself, I would actually go with Binance. All of the links, of course, are down below in the description, below also, of course, the subscribe button. If we right now apply our exponential moving averages on our chart, you are actually going to see our 50 EMA and also our 50 EMA on the 2-hourly time frame. They are actually right now going to be a little above our daily support level, I would say around $1,900. The thing is, when you see exponential moving averages aligning together, I would say, of course, they are forming a stronger support level. And the thing is, if we right now do see a curvature more to the upside, then we see maybe EMAs aligning with our POC, of course, then you would have a very nice support level, I would say, around $1,980. You have the exponential moving averages, dynamic support level. This is, of course, then going to be our volume support level. And of course, potentially, then you could be more interested into entering a long. Because once again, as I said before, if there is only a POC there, just be a little bit more careful going with the long right there. But then if you actually see alignment, something like that, of course, in my opinion, would actually be a very or much nicer support level than, for example, if you only see a POC right there. Right now, if we actually go on Ethereum BTC chart, you're actually also going to see on this specific chart, we broke through our previous high. We made a higher low right here. And right now we also formed a higher high. And because of that, of course, it does look like market structure, at least on a lower time frame, on the hourly time frame, is actually changing on Ethereum BTC chart. If this specific chart right there, Ethereum BTC, is going to head higher, we have the POC level right there, strong resistance level and also your daily in this specific region. So all I want to say, it's actually a very nice resistance around this area, 0.06266 on Ethereum BTC chart. But on the other hand, if we actually do go lower, you have the daily support level and also Fibonacci retracement from swing low to swing high. Golden pocket would literally be exactly at the daily support level. So you have a very nice support level and also very nice resistance level if, of course, Ethereum BTC chart is actually right now going to go higher. If we right now go with our Ether stochastics on the 4-hour time frame, you're also going to see a bearish indication right there. We are, as I said before, right now at the resistance level. And also you can actually see right here, we have a double top on the Ethereum chart. And because of that, I would actually say this double top on the Ethers would definitely be our bearish indication for Bitcoin. And I mean, for Ethereum. And also money flow. And also if you go right now on the RSI, on the 3-hour time frame, we are around our overbought region, not actually overbought just yet. But on the 2-hour time frame, you're actually going to see that RSI is actually curving out of the overbought region on the 2-hour time frame for Ethereum. And also, for example, if you would go right now with your stochastics on the 4-hour time frame, we are also curving out of the overbought region right there. So definitely, I would say like this, we are at the resistance level. The indicators, in my opinion, are not really looking the most bullish. So of course, right now, it already does look like we are seeing almost a perfect rejection at our golden pocket. And as I said before, our first support level for Ethereum would actually be our POC. Would I go with the long right there? Potentially, if Bitcoin, for example, then is also, I would say, around our support region. If not, I mean, personally, I would not really be trading this volume support level right here. Why? Because as I said before, there is only volume support level right there. Not even EMAs at the moment are actually aligning with this POC around $1,980 here on the Ethereum chart. If you haven't already, make sure you do smash the like button, because the goal for this video would actually be to reach at least 500 likes. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel, because I'm uploading daily Bitcoin and Ethereum price predictions and technical analysis videos every single day. Right now, you can watch one of those two videos that are popping up on your screen. Thank you for watching and peace out.